up the Burdekin again. A little Abu Garcia Roxani BF8. The Veritas 6'2", 3 to 6 kilo. And we just got sent out a pack from Berkeley, or Pure Fishing. And they sent out these little fork vibes. And much harder than the other ones on the top. They should vibe like mad. This one's 100 mil in a white bait color. They've got owner trebles on there. They're sharp as hell. Just tied that one on with a loop knot and an FG for the joiner. That's it. It's the first one on the 100 mil forktail vibe. In the white bait color. There it is. Smash that. Just bring him straight up so you can have a look at him. Oh, he's fat, this one. Yeah, that's on that forktail vibe. New one from Berkeley, 100 mil size. Owner trebles on there. You can see the owners have gone straight in. Nothing's come out there or never was gonna come out. Expecting to sit in that higher turbulence of water, but he's in there. Oh, bloody hell. Alright. Far out. See what water that guy was sitting in? Oh my god. A lot of the times why I use lip grips. See how hump-headed this little thing is? Really solid. Sooty hit the 120 mil. There you go. Oh, it's a good sooty though. Good sooty. Dude, look how far he's swallowed him now. Oh, that one. There's there, look at that. That's 120 mil vibe down his mouth. Unbelievable.
job there. Oh yeah, what's that? Oh, sorry. Oh yeah. Got skull dragged him a little bit. Sorry, I'll just hold him up for you. You won't be able to see that if I don't. Bring this camera down for you. Yep. There he is there. Well, the forktail vibes are certainly proving themselves. This fish has actually got a couple of little leeches on there. See on its tail? Tail and the dorsal fin there.